All right, and we are back with a new part. It has been a very long time since I have recorded, so it'll be refreshing to go back into it. And it is currently 4:29 a.m. in the morning, so... really? A fight this early on? Never that bad. We'll get this over and done with quick.
You
were looking at me! What? Oh. Delicious. I deserve that. No. Oh, okay, that part is on more. Got it? Okay, good. Whew. Oh, hey. Sure. That's it? Oh god, save me! Thank you. Matcha cologne. Why? Hey.
Long time no see.
Oh, Kazuma.
Yeah, I got released from prison a few days ago.
In time to cause a huge ruckus at Sera's funeral. So, you want to get your tattoo retouched?
No.
This design, it's the Queen of the Night, a flower that only blooms once a year at night.
Actually, this tattoo?
You think I did this one? This looks like my signature, but a lot of people have been imitating me. I remember all the tattoos I design. This isn't my work.
I see.
Hello.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
Ah, it's you. Yeah, he's here. It's Nishiki.
What? Yeah?
It's been a long time, brother.
How did you know I was here?
When you have power, the information you need simply finds you. When there's something I want to know, I can get it in no time.
Have you seen Mizuki's body yet?
What the?
I'd like to talk to you in private. Tomorrow, 10 p.m. at Serena.
Kazuma, I'll retouch your dragon tattoo. With a weak dragon on your back, there's no way you'll defeat Nishiki. It's been more than 10 years since I inked this dragon, and Nishiki got the carp tattooed on his back. A tattoo is greatly influenced by the person who has it. The carp on Nishiki's back must be shining quite vigorously with color these days. With it, he's now a challenge for you, maybe your equal. The carp in the Yellow River swims upstream, passes the mountain range, and finally reaches the caverns at Longmin, where it'll be reborn as a dragon. Nishiki is about to reach Longmin, but before becoming a dragon, he'll need to confront an adversary such as yourself.
I just want to continue with the plot.
Nishiki is coming here?
Yeah.
But the Tojo clan is after Haruka. We've got to hide her.
Purgatory would be the safest bet.
That place? It is safe, but...
I won't go. I won't.
What's the matter, Haruka?
Mister, you went to find out about my mother, right? So then, why didn't you take me with you? I want to see my mommy. I didn't come here to play.
Haruka, listen.
You want this, don't you? It's all anyone wants. No one cares about me, do they? Mister, you just want that 10 billion yen. That's why you're with me.
I'm sorry.
Tell me about my mother. You know something, don't you? Come on, say something. Say something, please?
Haruka, listen. Your mother is...
Shut the hell up. Don't you dare. Haruka, you have to trust me right now. That's all I can say.
I want to trust you, but... my mommy is all I have. If you're gonna be that way, then so will I. I'm leaving.
Haruka-chan.
Haruka!
Again. Go with that thing. He's over here at the park, I think. No? Wait, is that gonna be here for? Oh, he is!
Get in my face.
Grip slump. Come on, let me put his head over the fire. Okay, I think I got enough. I can do it on this guy. Maybe? Come on, come on. That's it. Why? Okay, fine. I guess we won't do it. Not yet, anyways. Even Death is in on this. Ow. Man, you. Swifty guy. Fine. Man, Beacon got moves. Okay, ow, okay. Close to death. Let's get rid of him. Ooh, man, that was tough. Oh, oh my God. Thanks. I do not have any health items. Should I? Yeah, I'm a ship. Wait, anyway, fine. I have to go to a restaurant or something if I don't die. Oh, thanks.